I'm Penny Mordaunt. I'm the Conservative candidate in Portsmouth North and I've been the Member of Parliament here since 2010. When I first stood for election in this city, there was no city deal. There was no development at Tipner. There was no University Technical College. There was no refurbished King Richard School. And the QA hospital here was one of the worst in the country for MRSA infections. The Wimmering Manor was in decay with no hope about its future. And the Hilsey Lido was shut. And the council were considering even flattening it and building housing there. This place has been saved by the hard work of community groups, but we now want to completely refurbish it. We want to make this a hub for arts, we want to make it a hub for water sports, and we want to really enable it to become a community centre in the heart of Hilsey. We've invested in our sea defences to protect the city, so people who want to put money here, who want to develop here, can do so in confidence. We've got an amazing tree planting programme. We're really investing in improving quality of life in the north of the city. Over the last 9 years, with your help and hard work and ideas, we've really turned Portsmouth around and we've really helped the local economy. For every day that we have been in government, we have created 1,000 extra jobs. We've got amazing employment rates now, but there is so much more to do. Let's make sure that Portsmouth can be the best it can be. It's a really important city to the country. It's a really important city to our armed forces. Help me finish the job that we've started together. Please re-elect me on the 12th of December.